The dinosaur bone, Shannon.
Shannon, that's a dinosaur bone.
They're stiffed.
How come they look the oxygen look really well? What are these? Are they red? Aren't they ducks? Can we play with them?
Look at them.
You can look at them. The idea is that by looking at
them. Aaron, what bird is this over here?
There's a heron.
A what?
The
heron.
Yeah.
Why, I believe you're right. It is a heron. What's down here on the end?
A pink flamingo.
Everybody knows that.
What is that, Daddy?
An ibis.
Come on, let's go now. Let's go see the other birds. Let's go, Daddy.
Hey, which one do you want to see now?
A moose.
Moose?
Let's go see all the
pictures. Okay.
Let's see all the pictures, Daddy, can we?
Uh-huh. They're extinct. Okay, show us where we're at.
We're at Celebration Station watching the kids playing the balls.
This is about what I did when I went to Tennessee.
I'm out.
Hi, Derek.
I'm watching those kids.
Oh, hi, Jerry.
For the Celebration Station.
Yeah.
Okay.
Would you like to get in there and play with the balls, too?
Yeah. What you doing?
I'm reading a book, I already told you.
Yeah, but show me the pictures.
See?
What's that?
Some kind of a gazelle.
Gazelle?
Yeah. And take a picture of that one, and that one, and that one, and that one.
What are those? You have to tell me what everything is.
That's a giraffe, mm-hmm. And that's a some kind of a gazelle. The Zell. And I don't want to take a look at this page. These are elephants.
Mm-hmm.
These are elephants too. All kinds of elephants. That tell you where the elephants live. These are seals and another page of the elephants. These are cells too. That tells you where they live. And these are sea cows. And these are hamsters. And not that page. These are penguins. These are penguins too. Mm-hmm. You're not taking the picture.
I am.